cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding. If I cut my arm bleeding, do you even care if I die bleeding? Would it be wrong, would it be right? If it took my life tonight, chances are that I might. Mutilation out of sight, and I'm contemplating suicide. And I was empty within. Hungry, feeding on chaos and living in sin. Devil spiral, where do I begin? It all started when I lost my mother. No love for myself and no love for another. Searching to find a love upon a higher level. Finding nothing but questions again.